What up, guys? Gorin episode 3. I reacted to the second one. I mean, the first two. A long time ago. Don't even think about touching my brother. And then his drill shattered the gunman's hand. But I remember kind of. And Logan opened its hatch, and this is what I told the beast man inside. Hey, animal! Isn't it? So how come this looks really good. So distant? Oh my god. Hero? No. Bro, she should just be walking around like that.
Hey.
I mean, you gotta.
So tell me, is he okay?
You mean bro?
Yeah.
You mean bro?
All he wanted to do was get to the surface so he could be reunited with his father.
And but it's, you know, it's not hot.
He's been dead all this time, and that should have come as a shock.
So oh, okay. I remember.
I don't think that.
Hey, what's with that logo on your back?
You like it? That's the logo for Team Garen, baby.
Garen. Oh, it's not Garen?
Yeah, so anyway, I'm gonna go hunting for a bit. You wanna come along with me?
Say what? But if gunmen show up while we're gone, who's gonna help out?
She likes him, bro.
Any more of them are gonna come today. Those things only come around in
the
morning.
Look at his nibs.
Yeah? What's up with that?
They seem to have a set of rules that they operate by. And we have to find ourselves some food and water, so we do it when there's no fighting going on.
Wait, is that Rukia's voice?
So, do you think you could give me a lift?
Yeah, sure. Simone, let's get going.
Oh, she wants some.
You sure you want me to tag along?
Look, he's not clueless.
Yes.
He can tell. Yo, she wants him, bro. But of course, he's clueless. I feel kind of bad that they're gonna. Oh, especially for that one.
Yeah, got it.
Nice shot.
There you are.
Imagine just playing dead, or like a bigger animal is gonna come out.
What the?
What?
Two arrows.
Wait. Daniel's reflexes, bro. Whoa, what the? What in the? What? What's that little chode pistol? Yo, this. It's so loud. What the heck?
I'm impressed, human. Who the hell are
human?
You?
Human. Oh yeah, he's not human.
I'm with the Human Eradication Forces, Far East Theater.
Ew.
Commander Veer, say what?
It looks like a lizard.
There are two things horrible. You need to know. First, the Human Eradication Forces eliminate all humans.
That rock music in the back reminds me of the Dragon Ball Z movies back in the day.
Now,
gosh, I'm ever so sorry. Here, you want it? It's yours. Take it.
It's alive.
He's still alive.
Yo, bro, it's suffering.
You think I'm gonna run? Don't insult me. Who the hell do
yo,
you think I am?
You're just a long.
Team Gurren, baby.
What the hell
I never run from my enemies.
Why is that sword so long?
Your will get you killed.
Damn.
You fight well, but you're just
oh my god.
Do you honestly think you're a match for a trained soldier?
Bro, he's blocking. He's still getting
real
hit.
Don't think they act.
And with a hatchet, bro. Oh.
What was?
Damn.
It was pretty sick.
Slippery creep dodged it. So you wounded me. Very impressive. But sneak attacks only work one time.
I'm surprised you didn't suck on it. Wait, what? They always usually like suck on their own blood.
Look out, bro!
Ooh.
Simone, nice save.
W, bro.
I heard the shooting.
A tiny gunman?
Whoa.
He saw me?
And by the way, who the hell do you think you are having two faces like that, you cocky bastard?
But he has two faces?
It's traditional for a warrior to have a crested helmet. But you're just a lowly human.
I wouldn't count it as a face.
How dare you lecture me on such things?
Wait, so he got when? I didn't know he got his own Goring.
Talk a good game, human, but your mecha skills need improvement.
Damn. Oh, but he's thick, though.
Simo, get in there.
And he's almost the same height. That was pretty cool. Oh, now. Oh, my.
Yoko, get back. Simone, let's do the you-know-what.
You got it, bro.
Hey, yo. Imagine instead of putting it on top, he like puts it up his head.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, he's not gonna fuse. Oh, I thought he was.
How pathetic.
don't think it's gonna do anything. Oh!
Don't you remember what I told you about sneak attacks? They only work once!
Oh my god. They even had the cool music playing like they were about to win. Oh my god, what's up with these angles?
It's over.
It's hard to concentrate. Ooh. How are they gonna survive? How did they survive that?
They're gone.
Drilling.
Mastered the art of running away. No matter. I'll wrap this up tomorrow.
Wait, is it past his like bedtime or like his? Yeah, I knew it.
If this keeps up, you're gonna end up like your dad.
Okay, that's crazy to bring that up.
Simon, your drill is meant to dig towards the heavens. It's not for running away. You got that?
But I...
Tomorrow's the final showdown, so I'm getting to bed. You should too.
I wonder if he's like upset with him.
Let me pilot Logan. I can pilot that thing tomorrow instead of Simon. If I don't, next time you'll be killed for sure. I'll have Ron calibrated so that I can operate it. Look, when it comes to combat, I'm more used to it than him. Simon's not the fighting type. He just can't handle the pressure. You saw what happened today. He ran.
I mean, she's that wrong. Oh my god, look at that side.
Why would he? How can you say that? And why under- do you have such faith in him?
I know. It doesn't make sense.
What is it then?
He's a W big bro.
You see, it's all the same. I have faith in him
because yo, the cameraman's a pervert. Aww.
Because I can believe in him, I can believe in myself.
Damn.
It's all the same as far as I'm concerned. He and I are partners, and that's just the way it is.
She's right, but he's righter. Bro, he gotta stop being a little... Ew, he looks like from a... He's like a fish from over here. Bro, that he has to stop being a little coward, bro. I get it, you know, he's a kid. You know, first time and stuff, fighting, but you know... Damn, what an entrance. Holy sh... Okay, now that's badass.
My compliments, human. Instead of running, you decided to wait here for me.
Yeah, right back at you for not running or hiding from me, you sort of human, sort of animal freak.
Open fire!
Yo, with the music in the background, it's kind of cool.
Something itches.
They're gonna get... Oh my gosh, did they kill him?
It's coming up!
You guys are members of Team Gurren now. I ain't gonna let this guy take you out like that.
Same old tricks.
Oh my...
Don't you ever learn!
Damn! That kind of reminded me like that thing that Sasuke did. So like, I forgot who... Oh my, bro, he's just like telegraphing his moves, bro. He's just running to him screaming. Oh my gosh. Oh, he literally got him back on his
yourself. Just believe in the me that believes in you. So how about it, Simon?
I believe.
Whoa, wait. Yo!
Oh, getting up again, are we?
Wait, so that thing like transforms?
Get taken out by you.
If nothing else, I must compliment you, human.
I'm not knowing when to give up.
Coming up.
He's no match for him. Look, it's glowing.
Oh no, not that beam again.
It's really over.
What was that? How you do that?
What kept you, Simon?
I'm scared. I'm so scared I can't stand it. But I can't.
But
just
I'm rocked.
Stand around while you get yourself killed.
Well put, little brother. It's time to break out the you know what. Are you ready to do this?
It didn't work last time.
What are you talking about?
You dumbass. What the hell else do you think I'm talking about? We're gonna combine!
We're gonna combine?
They're gonna combine.
They're gonna combine?
Oh, please, honey. We'll never know unless we try, will we?
Oh, he's just gonna break it. No.
You see that? Now we got two faces too. What do you think, Fuzzball?
Dude, it almost killed him.
You're stupid through and through, aren't you? It's not the number of faces, it's the level of skill! Now die!
Oh!
Impossible!
What?
Kamina! Simon!
It's incredible!
The hell?
That's so sick. I think it's... Oh! Bro, is it gonna go into his brain?
You were really able to combine. You were right, bro. You were right.
Sure looks that way, doesn't it?
Wait, how could you combine? You're mere humans.
That's sick. With a little zesty
like
walk.
General though. Fuzzball, we're as tall as you are now. Go to hell! Oh, yeah, well, you first.
Oh.
A cross counter?
Remember this, you Fuzzball. Combining is all about one fighting spirit slamming into another.
Hey, yo. Oh, my God. He grippy, bro. No way. Oh, that's sick.
Who the hell do you think I am, Fuzzball? From here on, the name of this mecha is Gurren Lagann.
Oh, that's actually sick. Gurren Lagann. Yo, okay, that Yaoi guy is a freaking hater, bro.
Forced to use my swords.
Get him out of here.
Underestimated you, human. I told you, the name's Gurren Lagann.
Oh no. Yo.
How could he suddenly become so powerful? All he did was attach that little gunman. How can this be?
That looks so badass.
You'll never understand, you freak! Human scum!
You freak is crazy.
No dirty tricks, you little.
It got him? W screen?
Unbelievable! It survived that attack!
Whoa, talk about tough.
I wonder if the big guy has a special energy field that neutralizes enemy attacks. Or perhaps they really are special.
Dang, he's mad.
Where'd you go, you son of a bitch?
Hold up, bro.
No way, he ran?
Now what?
Chasing is a bad idea. You two are in bad shape.
He ran.
Simon.
It's not because I'm scared. Well, I am, but that's not why I think we should stop now. It's so we can fight another day.
True.
You know, that level head of yours is the only thing that keeps me alive. Never mind.
They give me goosebumps. But it's right. They compliment themselves like really good.
Maybe you two make good partners after all.
Of course they do, bro.
You and Kamina, that is.
Yeah.
She seemed a little.
So, I'm sorry I said some terrible things about you.
I mean, at least she's apologizing. Yeah, you're good, hot ass girl.
Tough it out.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Go. A lot of us want to go with you, but you know how it is.
Hey, protecting your women and kids is an important job.
Yeah, I know. But looking at you guys, I feel like we can aim for much bigger things too.
You can. Hey, what do you think?
Wait, why is the Yaoi guy?
Oh, I just thought you boys might need a tougher mechanic. Is all. No.
Well, I hadn't really. I guess so.
Yeah.
Are you sure
this guy
okay?
has no eyebrows like
Vaughn
me?
Begged us to let him go, so I didn't really have a choice.
But he...
I can't let this pass me by. It's too fascinating. Besides, it's possible that these boys might actually make a change.
Oh, change what?
You know, something.
What?
Be good boys and see to my luggage, would you?
Who, me?
Aw, look at her. I think she wants to go.
See you around.
She's not gonna go?
Here you go.
Oh,
we'll look after Littner Village while you're gone.
Look at the guy in the back like this.
To walk down, but I never thought you'd turn out to be a sucker for his type.
Jeez, it's not like that. Thanks a lot, Ayaka.
Till we meet again, Yoko.
Shit, I wouldn't have let her go. Like what? You know how depressing the camp's
Listen,
gonna be.
Your big heavy butt slows us down. Big heavy. Leave behind. Got that pit chick?
Oh, shut it. You want me to cram a couple of lead slugs up your butt now? Hey, yo. Mr. Leader.
Hold big heavy team, butt is good.
Why don't we save that nasty stuff for the enemy?
Wait, what?
Beastman. Got that right. Let's get it on, you fuzzballs.
What
and
the?
This time, we're going to bring the fight to you.
What's up all these sexual UNN dudes? They got to get that. Yeah, we got out of here. That guy's funny. All right, guys, that was a great episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want more, you know what to do. Thank you for my Patreons. You get the uncut version there. I love y'all. Till next time.